Sweetie Swag, what's in the bag, guys? This is Frederick Gaming coming back at you again. We are back in Mordor, fighting once more. And we're about to capture all of this, all of it. I'm just gonna take these little ring wraiths out. You can't fight me, homie. Good. Anyway, guys, in the last episode, we attempted the last mission, and shit got crazy. I'm not gonna lie. Shit got real crazy, homie. So now we're gonna capture Minas Mungru. Come on. Get me up to the top of the spire of the tower. You're not gonna beat me, homie. So this is pretty neat. I think I have Isildur in me, which is great. I'm just gonna build up my nice little meter, and just like that, I'm ready. Let's go! I ain't even fronting this time, homeboys. Oh, crap. Cut that out. Cut that out.
Me, I swear.
Back off, homeboy. One more point. Yeah, run away. Ow, I missed. No, I don't think so, homeboy. Let's go reach the upper city. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, for real, those eyes are crazy, though. There's the plant here. Which is our original mission, if y'all remember it. 30-some episodes later. I'm thinking this is just going to be a parry. Oh. What the? Come on. So I have to kill Ringwraith now? Thank you. Okay. So you're summoning more? I'm almost ready to unleash.
This little world is gone. You will join the nine.
No, I'm not. I'm just gonna keep rolling towards you. There you go. Look at that.
Snap.
Kidimboro. Kikidi, whatever. Caleb. Okay, do I have to fight? Oh. Ow, what the hell?
She cannot save you. No one can save you.
Just gonna hack and slash it.
The light of Galadriel will consume you.
Ow, I hit the jump button of the rope. Jump too soon. God.
Fear me and despair.
This is kind of difficult. Okay, here, 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 here. I'm gonna shadow strike right into you. No.
You will submit to me.
Okay. So now you're big. Go fuck yourself. What? That's bullshit. I can't block it. Roll for your life, homies.
The forces of darkness cannot harm me.
So this is basically what I have to do now. I have to literally just keep doing this. This is so stupid. What the? No way.
Sauron and Celebrimbor became one. Locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye, casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul.
We're gonna make that a nice little screenshot.
His war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness. To save the world of men.
Oh ho ho! And we did it. Look at all that gear, though. It's all crap, though. The Shadow Wars, the Dark Ranger. You have defeated the Witch King and became the Lord of Minas Morgul. New skills unlocked. Raise Dead and Ring Wraith. New challenge unlocked. Minas Morgul Fight Pits. Complete this challenge to unlock the Undying Loyalty upgrade for the Raise Dead skill. New legendary gear set. Ring Wraith gear. The Land of Shadows. Minas Morgul and the Fortress of Mordor are yours. However, the Flaming Eye above Benador is fixed upon you, and the Lord of Mordor sends more powerful orcs to lay siege. Upgrade your fortresses, increase your level of your followers, or dominate the higher level invaders and recruit them to strengthen your army. Keep Mordor in a state of perpetual war. Only then can the free people of Middle-earth prepare for the War of the Ring.
The War of the Ring.
Well, guys, that's crazy. But I'm going to go ahead and... Ooh, I got a legendary. Hold on, I was going to end the episode, but no. What is this? Resurrect a Slayer of 55 or higher? Yeah. Wait, do I have all of it? Resurrect an Assassin? Yeah. Wait, are these any... See, this is better in almost every way. So we're going to keep that. Destroy it. Okay, guys. Restore 20% health to nearby undead follower dies. Call followers and Iron Guard summon revenants. That's awesome. Anyways, we're going to go ahead and end the episode. I think the series is not going to be over. Not by a long shot. We have a lot to go through like that. But until next time, guys, this is Frederick Gaming signing off.